History matters. It's been 100 years since the end of the First World War and 30 years from the fall of the Iron Curtain. While the Central Europe territory is united again, severe development gaps still persist. To overcome these development gaps, cooperation is central. Slovenian people want to be Europeans, but with our hearts and minds, we are Central Europeans as well. Central Europe is not just a territory, it is a state of mind.